We've decided to put the Shutterstream background removal algorithms to the test to see how well it works using Where's Waldo. In this first example, we have completely removed Waldo from the image. In this second image, we've placed an overdressed Waldo on the beach, as you can see highlighted by my mouse. Let's compare this with image one again. So the only difference between these two images is the placement of Waldo. We will insert the image without Waldo into the background removal area and use this for a reference image. That is, anything that differs from this original reference image will not be automatically removed from the frame and changed to pure white. So when we go ahead and import the image with Waldo and hit the apply button, as you can see, it finds Waldo automatically for us while adjusting the rest of the frame automatically to pure white. Transitioning this into product photography, I've shot two rings and a reference image. Let's first import the reference image into the background removal tool. Next, we will import our product images in and hit apply to all. In a batch process, the software is able to extract the product in the images from the background, placing onto pure white. Shutterstream product photography software is a sure way to save your business time and money every time you take a product image.